How does smoking affect the lungs? Smoking damages the lungs and can lead to lung cancer, which is often incurable. Smoking increases mucus production, which can cause coughing and make you prone to infection. Smoking inflames the lungs. Even one cigarette can cause irritation and coughing.